good evening and welcome to the SAP Center as Bellator MMA returns to San Jose, California, along with Bellator Kickboxing tomorrow night. Both events take place in the exact same SAP Center tomorrow night. We'll fly the MMA cage up and into the rafters, and then in the second half of the night, we'll have Bellator Kickboxing. More details about that later. Social media. If you want to search for it, you can get more details about what's going to happen tomorrow night. Making its U.S. debut, it is the Bellator Flying Cage tomorrow night here at our West Coast home at the SAP Center. Tomorrow night, we will welcome Big Country to Bellator MMA, the debut of Roy Nelson as he takes on power puncher, a Bellator veteran, Javi Ayala.
Thank you so much. We saw in the lightweight division 125. Versus Daniel Gonzalez first in the scale, fighting out of Visalia, California. Please welcome Anthony Castrejon. Record of 1-1. 125-8 for Anthony Castrejon. And his opponent fighting out of San Jose, California. Please welcome Daniel Gonzalez. Record of 1-0. 123.2 for Daniel Gonzalez. They'll be kicking it off for us, Anthony Castrejon versus Daniel Gonzalez. Weight division 135 pounds is Ricardo Vasquez versus Justin Tenedora, first to the scale, fighting out of Hanford, California. Please welcome Ricardo Vasquez, making his professional debut. For Ricardo Vasquez. And his opponent fighting out of San Jose, California. Please welcome Justin Tenedora. Record of 1-0, that one win by submission. Let's give it up for the man of weights, Ricardo Vasquez versus Justin Tenedora. Next up, a women's flyweight fight, 125 pounds, Karina Herrera versus Jamie Navarra, first to the scale, fighting out of Porterville, California. Please welcome Karina Herrera. 3-1 win by knockout, 1 by submission. Karina Herrera versus Jamie Navarra. 165 pounds. It's Javi Ayala versus Roy Nelson versus scale. But he out of Porterville, California. Please welcome Javi Ayala. Professional record of 10-5. 5 wins by knockout, 4 by submission. .3 for Javi Ayala. Javi, the second big free agent signing your fighting enroll. The first one, a quick knockout. Is that what you're going to deliver for the fans tomorrow night?
That's the plan.
And his opponent fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada. Please welcome Roy Big Country Nelson. Record of 22-14. 14 wins by knockout. 262.4 for Roy Mid-Country Nelson. The story remains the same. Another young, hungry gun wants to make his name off of you. How are we going to answer him tomorrow night?
We're going to have a fight.
I love these short enemies, man. They're great. Let's give it to the heavy hitters, Javi Ayala versus Roy Nelson, ladies and gentlemen.